Ketchup time.
What is it?
Hi, Sonia.
Hi, Gaga.
Guess how many hours of promo we did today? 6.
A lot.
Hours. Born this way, born to slay. Maybe we should be more timeless. We should just wear a classic black suit all the time. Or just always nudity. That way it's always in style when I do boners. Or what are they called? Liners.
Right. Always be nude.
Always be nude. From now on, all television spots are going to be nude so that I will always be timeless.
Perfect.
Can you just work? Yeah.
Hello.
There you go.
This is Lady Gaga. And you're watching Naked Energy. After 6 hours of promo and a small reboot, Sonia unplugged my USB stick and it's in my spine and she just plugs me right into the wall. I go, she unplugged me now and we're gonna go do a show. So this is what someone just gave me outside of my show. I said, hi, I'm Lady Gaga, and they said, what do I care? And I was thinking to myself, you obviously care a little bit because you chose my concert. Hold on a second. Slow down.
Oh, he's an anti. That's a picketer. Picketing man.
Hi.
Can I take a picture with you?
I'm Lady Gaga.
So?
Well, hello. I'm just.
Yeah, that's going to happen one day, darling.
Well, they better open up the gate.
Talking to you over here.
I'm listening. You know, we really believe in God at my show.
Yeah, well, your pervert ways don't quite equate to what God is all about. No?
My pervert ways?
Yeah, you know, the homo stuff.
The homo stuff.
Yeah.
Don't you think it's hurtful that...
It's in the black book, the gold edges, the little ribbon.
I went to Catholic school for 13 years.
That's probably most of your problem is you got raised in a screwy religion.
What I'm trying to understand is, there's 3,000 people standing in my line, and nobody's standing in your line. Who's going to hell? Ah! But I think what's mostly confusing is why he printed up these things. It says, get out of hell free card. If it was so easy to get out of hell, why don't we just print up a bunch of these guys? Just makes me sad that my fans have to see that. But I know that it's just part of what I'm supposed to do. Oh, that alcohol. I'm getting drunk just having you take that makeup off.
Ooh. I'm waiting for the other stuff too. There's the
try this.
We could just put a puncture in your boobs and have the silicone would take it off.
Do you have cotton pads? Not tissue? Do you have cotton pads?
No, they're all gone.
Oh,
oh that's the
dress. Oh, he's like, hi,
transition got transition.
Welcome back.
Hello, this is Troy Cotta. Hi, Nat.
I got something for you.
What?
Wait, look at this.
Oh my god! What is it down? I thought you were gonna lift it up and have people like run across your chest.
But Jenny, my wife gave it, she's like, you gotta run that.
Yeah. We're going to Google, little monster!
Woo! Google.
So that concludes Gaga Vision number 41. Judas is coming. Let the cultural baptism begin.